farm.
Best defense. Yes?
Is it true that Mandil can open almost any lock?
I've heard he's good with a lock pick. Anyone looking for clues should consider the fighters. I hear they're always looking for clues.
Everybody needs a copy of the
Magnus Carrier. About the other clues.
I understand David.
Awaits.
I fought mud crabs more fearsome than you.
Paradise awaits me.
You have my ear, citizen.
Thank you. others how to do it.
Citizen, how can I be of service? It's you. Hi.
Hi.
Well met.
Finally, a new customer. Please, look around. Just promise me you won't buy from that fetcher, Thorinir. May I interest you in some of my fine wares? Thank you. fine bargain for you. Pleasure doing business with you. Bought that for a song. I wouldn't make that deal with just anybody. Come back and see me again. If I don't have what you need, try Claudette Perrick at the Gilded Carafe. That's right here in the Market District. Cringe whenever that name is mentioned. His inventory has to be stolen or something because his prices are so low. They're below my cost. At this rate, I don't know if I can keep my doors open. All the people are spending their money there. Bah! If you want to help out some poor merchants, head on over to Jensine's Good as New merchandise. She'll fill you in with the details. Jensine is running the show. She will get in, but good. Jensine is running the show. She will get in, but good. Take care.
I think someone is watching me. I see figures in the shadows all the time. I know it's all in my head. I'm spending too much time on my latest project. But enough about me. What can I do for you? If I had a question about heavy armor, I'd probably ask Varnado at the Best Defense. You too.
have entered a holy place. What is your business here? Anvil is all in an uproar. First the chapel attacked, now the prophet ranting about the end of the world. This is the shrine of Azura, queen of the dawn and the dusk. What is your business here, traveler? If you wish to speak to the lady, visit her shrine at dawn or dusk. Leave her an offering of glow dust, and perhaps she will deign to speak with you. We serve her will.
I have seen your name, traveler, and heard it whispered in twilight. I ask a service which holds promise of fame and reward. Many years ago, five followers slew the vampire Dratic and its kin, but all were infected by the foul creature. Knowing their fate, they sealed themselves up in the vampire's lair. Their suffering weighs heavily on me. Travel to the gutted mine. The door will open to you. Bring the peace of death to my followers, and you shall earn my gratitude.
Who's there? Where are you?
Hello, who's there?
Hello, who's there?
Thank you.
am I supposed to be impressed?
Thank you.
Thank you, mortal. Their spirits are free, and henceforth, above my shrine, 5 bright candles shall burn forever in memory of their sacrifice. For your service, take this token, that your deeds might be entered in the Book of Fate.
What is your wish, you who has been blessed by Our Lady's voice?
We threaten no one. Why can't they just leave us alone? We threaten no one. Why can't they just leave us alone?
Farewell, Starbearer.
What is your wish, you who have been blessed by Our Lady's voice? Anvil is all in an uproar. First the chapel attacked, now the prophet ranting about the end of the world. Anvil is all in an uproar. First the chapel attacked, now the prophet ranting about the end of the world. Farewell, Starbearer. What is your wish, you who have been blessed by Our Lady's voice? anvil is all in an uproar. First the chapel attacked, now the prophet ranting about the end of the world. The great lady has spoken. To you alone, the moon and star shall be your guide. The great lady has spoken. To you alone, the moon and star shall be your guide. Farewell, Starbearer.
Now we have a name to put to our enemy. Mankar Cameron and the Mythic Dawn will pay for their foul crimes. Farewell.
Yes? What is it?
Another item needed for the ritual, to open the portal to Cameron's paradise. The second item is the counterpart to the first, the blood of a divine. This was a terrible puzzle to me. Unlike the Daedra Lords, the gods have no artifacts and do not physically manifest themselves in our world. How then to obtain the blood of a god? But Joffrey solved it. The blood of Tiber Septim himself, who became one of the Divines. This is a secret remembered only by the Blades, passed down from one Grandmaster to the next. Joffrey should tell it to himself. I won't ask what you went through to obtain this, my friend. I know all too well the depravity of the Princes of Oblivion. Are you ready to give me the artifact? Remember, the ritual will consume its physical form. It won't be seen again on Tamriel for many years. Ah, Azura's star. As beautiful as all the tales tell. You should talk to Joffrey. He needs your help. Trouble down in Broomer, I think.
Joffrey about the armor of Tiber Septim. I'll continue my study of the Mysterium Xarxes.
I've just received word from the Countess of Bruma that an Oblivion Gate has opened outside the city. It seems that the Mythic Dawn are putting their plan to attack Bruma into motion. Since you've dealt with these gates before, I'd like you to help the Countess's guard close this gate. Once they've seen how it's done, they should be able to handle any new gates on their own. Captain Bird is waiting for you outside the Bruma City Gate. He'll show you the Oblivion Gate, although I doubt it will be hard to find. So, Martin wants you to recover the armor of Tiber Septim. I wish there was another way. The armor is in the shrine of Tiber Septim, in the catacombs beneath the ruins of Sankator, a holy place once. But Sankator became evil long ago. No one has returned from the shrine of Tiber Septim for many lifetimes. I do not know. The catacombs of Sankator were sealed by the first Grand Master of the Blades. The four mightiest blades of Tiber Septim's day, Elaine, Valdemar, Relus, and Kaznar, went to Sankator and never returned. Here, this is the key to Sankator's outer door. I fear I am sending you to your death, but we have no other choice. You must succeed. An ancient relic of the First Emperor, who became the Divine Talos, the patron of our order. After the Battle of Sankator, Tiber Septim gave his armor to the Blades in honor of our role in his victory. The Blades built a shrine in the catacombs of Sankator, on the spot where Tiber Septim received the blessing of Akatosh. The armor has been there ever since. Before evil came to Sankator, this shrine was a place of pilgrimage for all Blades. But no one has visited the shrine and lived to tell the tale in centuries. Rendezvous with Captain Bird immediately. The sooner that gate is closed, the better. Forgive me, but I'm afraid I haven't got time to talk right now. One of the other Blades should be able to assist you. Try Jenna or Stefan. Thank you.
veil.
Thanks for coming. Since we had the Hero of Kavach available, I didn't think it made sense to try this on our own the first time. We're ready when you are. Just say the word and we'll follow you into that hell-spawned gate. All right, give me a minute to talk to the men. Everyone's a bit jumpy right now. Gate over there. Nobody likes the idea of going into that thing, but it's our job, and we're going to do it. If we don't, Bruma ends up a smoking pile of rubble like what happened at Kavach. And that's not going to happen here, not while I am captain of the guard. Boor, Soren, go with me. The rest of you stay outside and kill anything that comes out of that gate. Let's show these bastards how we do.
You're pathetic.
Captain's in charge. I'll follow his orders.
This is no place I ever wanted to find myself. I don't see how we can... No, no, we can do this. We have to do this. We have no choice. Glad you're here. We wouldn't have a chance otherwise. What's our next move? We'll follow your lead.
So good.
Here comes another one.
Sharp.
plan, sir. We'll hold this position as long as we can.
Thank you.
plan, sir. We'll follow your lead. With me, you humble me. I've got this. Got that one. Look out!